too. This one's a good one too. He's got a huge, he's like a round disc. He's completely round. Like he's flying sideways so you can see the roundness of him. I don't know if you can see it in my screen. He's flying like so you can see him like a coin. He's completely round. This is an amazing craft. Oh my goodness. He is completely round. He's probably the size of a hot air balloon. If you look at my screen, you can see him.
And see what he's seeing right there.
Yeah,
you see?
He is completely round. This is amazing. Complete circle he is. That's the biggest round globe I've ever seen. Ever so far.
I can see it from back here.
From the thousands I've seen, I've never seen one like this. He's like a giant globe. You can turn the screen down a little bit too. If you twist the screen down so you can see it better. Twist it down. There you go.
Okay, I don't want you to lose some.
No.
Quite a beam going in there.
You see that? Can you see that?
He is completely round. He's like a giant globe with a little light in the back of him for some reason, but he's a giant globe.
Look how strong his magnetic energy is. Can you see it?
That's amazing. I've never seen anything like it in all the years I've been doing this. Absolutely beautiful. I can't see the colors that you guys can see.
No, from here on,
but I'm not
going
to lose this.
I like the flashing red and white.
Now I see two of them.
Yeah, there's a light in the back of them. But the front is a gigantic globe. Thank you, my brother. He's looking right at us now.
Yes,
he's pointing right at me now.
Look,
come on
over here.
Flash at us, my brothers. Shine your lights right at us, please. Please, my brothers, can you send your lights at us, please?
Send the light.
His lights are going forward and down a little bit.
Yeah, look, you can see.
Now he's two lights. He turned into two lights now.
There's two lights right now. And they're pointing.
Going pretty fast for an airplane.
Yeah.
Now it's kind of going downward.
That was really beautiful.
Look, it's disappearing towards that mountain.
Wow.
That was a big one.
Never seen one like that before.